Hello, this is Okra Bowser. Welcome to Bowser Strategic Arcana. So it's my continuing multiplayer match versus Game with the Colonel with Strategic Commands, Blood and Iron scenario. It comes with American Civil War. I am France, he's Prussian, the German state, so let's go. This is going to be French turn 54, November 7th, 1870. So I talked to the colonel, and we're going to continue with this match. He's aware of the that the FS war weariness mechanic is going to get fixed. But we both decided we're both enjoying this war maneuver. I told him that there's a chance that even if I can't engage with you because I can't risk getting FS hits from combat, let alone the spiral that I got, because I'm not seeing, like I said before, I'm not seeing any kind of war weariness on the Prussians' part. I believe he might get a couple of my units this turn, too. We talked for about an hour, so we're talking about all kinds of the other match, World at War, and some future plans, maybe some other games, non-SC. We shall see. I've been looking at a few other things. I like SC, and we'll be doing that, but yeah. I play a lot of other games off on the side. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I'm leaving these mobile guards out front, right? The shock absorbers. Yeah, he probably could have retreated this guy. It's slowing him down. Oh, right there. Now he's going to come up. Oh, no. Yeah, he had good weather again. He's going to get him. Unless I get the retreat mechanic. Nope. No, got our snouts a little too close, our muzzles. Shit. Okay, we lost one. All right. The Pepe Le Pew Division 2. Well, anyway, so, known that, the Cascading FS, I don't necessarily need to really do anything. I will go ahead and reinforce this right out. Let's calm ourselves here. Make sure everybody's covered. Oops. Now he might come after him again. That's fine. I don't really want railroad stuff, but we might have to. That got out of hand. Now I don't need to be here, or do I? God, guys, I bet he's got a lot here. I might be just contradicting what I just said. That's three. I'm gonna go up and see what's there. Maybe we'll drive on him. He's going to come right back. I mean, unless he's got mud. Wow. He's got a trench on a two there. Three, four. Son of a gun. Yeah, let's go look at this. I don't know. Part of me wants to just keep slamming them when we got a chance. We have 117. Shit. We could set up an ambush. Faber was kind of in a risky spot, aren't you? Yeah, that's nice. That's a nice. Now we got the woods here. No, let's get back. He's got cavalry here, and he got him here. to slow them down. See what happens. You're one of two, one of two, one, one. Let's get some weight down here. God, I'm gonna probably lose you. Damn it. Maybe not. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Let's get in here. We can do this. Two, two, one. 101. Yeah, he might hit me. I still got 340. Yeah, I got a lot of units coming, but they're one at a time, right? Yeah, so the woods. Yeah, it's a good position. Let's see if we can absorb, maybe get stuck in mud. I can hit him. That would be a prime. This would be a prime, but I need to wait. I wonder if he'll try. I hate to lose that entrenchment. Could cover this. Let's see. One right here. Oh. Don't know what he's got back here. That's the thing. Well, let's see if he tries to turn me here. Yeah, we got to guard our flank. I don't know what's here. We could break the entrenchment. Look, we'll see. Nothing. Let's take it. Interesting. Part of me wants to do a preemptive strike on him. God, I could do it too. Four, three. I'm gonna do it. That wasn't good. Okay. You a good one. Oh, nine. Shit. Oh, that counter battery fire. can't get you, can I? That. Well, we'll see what happens. Oh well. I want to call an armistice anyway, but we decided to go, so I did it. Let's see what happens. Yeah, 414. Well, I broke my own orders. I don't care. Something's got to break. All right, we'll see you later. I am gone.